my God, we're late.
Zelda's the princess.
Eric, costume party on a school night? Such a bad idea. All your fault.
Hey, we're not late. We're not late. It's just a reminder.
A reminder of what?
That I'm gonna die.
Ooh, this headache is all the reminder I need. Hold on. I'm just processing what you've said now, and I'm left with one question. What the hell are you talking about?
Can we kick it?
Well, of course we can.
No, I mean, yes, but no. It's this new app that I have. It's called Can We Kick It, and it reminds me three times a day that the end is nigh.
Oh, God, you need a reminder that the world is coming to an end? I thought that's what Twitter was for.
I figure we're intellectuals, right? We live in our heads. We get paid to analyze things almost to the point of exhaustion.
Ugh, leaving us swimming in a pool of our own anxiety and self-despair. Yeah, I'm following.
We spend so much time thinking, it prevents us from doing. This reminds me to change that.
Aha, the Grand Gamer's Garment Gala.
Exactly. I've skipped it every year for the past 5 years, and for what? So that I could sleep more.
We're gonna die. We might as well live our lives while we still can.
It's time.
Yeah, it's time. Let's carpe diem this thing.
No, that's my actual alarm. If we're not at work in an hour, we won't need a mortality reminder. Hetty will kill us.
Great. Move, 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 move.
Doesn't make any sense.
Tell me about it. I minored in art history.
Can we just skip to the part where we're both on the same page?
I mean, I've studied the greatest paintings on Earth, and I've never even been to the Sistine Chapel or to Spain to see the Prado. Your death alarm really got me thinking.
Okay, I prefer to think of it as a life reminder, but I'm listening.
It's just, I've put off so much for this job. What if I run out of time?
Hey, you won't. We got plenty of time. How about this? What do you say we go to Spain? Huh?
I certainly hope you'll help us solve this case before you leave.
Hetty, allow me to introduce you to our John Doe, Gabe Schroeder.
What's his background?
German, I believe.
Oh, Berlin, add that to the list.
Oh, yeah.
No, Mr. Peel, his military background.
Right. Schroeder was a Marine squad leader in Operation Phantom Fury.
Second Battle of Fallujah, the heaviest urban combat the Marines have ever seen.
He was injured trying to rescue four of his men during an insurgent attack. Two of them didn't make it.
It says here that he's been in and out of rehab ever since, a string of odd jobs and a whole lot of debt.
It's a sad but familiar tale.
Wow, his last gig was working security for Raoul's nursery.
I'm sorry, but how does this happen? I mean, he's a decorated war veteran who died with nothing. No friends, no family, no community, not even his own identity.
But thanks to you two, he now has his name and his story will be told. It's up to you to figure out with which ending. Oh, and Miss Jones, let me know when you make it to Spain. I have a villa in Mallorca that I believe will inspire you. It's what kept Pablo from another blue period.
Did she mean?
She always does.